for the sake of comparing hot pump appliances to each other, independently from other system component, a few standard test conditions have been established by the American Refrigerant Institute, or IRI, and more recent by the International Organization for Standardization. Standard ARI rating were intended for cross-scope, cross-source heat pumps and assume secondary low water temperatures for air conditioning and for heating. These temperatures are typical of installation in the Northern U.S. Standard ARI rating were intended for open-loop ground source heat pumps. Soil without artificial heat addition or subtraction, and a depth of several meters or more remains at a relatively constant temperature. Year-round, this temperature increases roughly to the average annual air temperature of the chosen location, I at a depth of 6 meters in the Northern U.S. because this temperature remains more constant than the air temperature throughout the season. Cross-source heat pumps perform with far greater efficiency during extreme air temperature than air conditioner and air source heat pumps. Analysis of heat transfer. A challenge in predicting the thermal response of a ground heat exchanger or GHE is the diversity of the time and space scales involved. Four space scales and eight time scales are involved in the heat transfer of GHE. Every space scale having practical importance is the diameter of the borehole, and the associated time is 1 to order of 1 hour, during which the effects of the heat capacity of the prevailing material is significant. The second important space dimension is the half distance between two adjacent barrels, which is on the order of several meters. The corresponding time is on the order of I naught, during which the thermal interaction between adjacent barrels is important. The largest space scale can be tens of meter or more, such as the half length of a barrel and the horizontal scale of a GIA cluster. The time scale involved is as long as the lifetime of a GIA or brigadiers. The short-term healthy temperature response of the ground is vital for analyzing the energy of the source heat pump system and for their optimum control and operation. By contrast, the long-term response determines the overall feasibility of a system from the standpoint of the life cycle. Addressing the complete spectrum of time scales requires computational resources. The main question the health engineer may ask in the early stage of designing of GAI are what the health transfer rate of a GAI as a function of time is, given a particular temperature difference between the circulating fluid and the ground, and what the temperature difference as a function of time is, given a relative heat exchange rate in the law of heat transfer. The two functions can probably be expressed as, where if the average temperature of the circulating fluid is the effective unit to real temperature of the ground is the heat transfer rate of the GI per unit time per unit length, and R is the total thermal resistance. Yes, often an unknown variable that needs to be determined by heat transfer analysis. Despite being a function of time, analytical model exclusively discounts it into item independent part and item dependent or to simplify the analysis.